Stay where you are. The long-awaited tag team battle is coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have Team Cruz versus Team The Miz.
Man, this could really get ugly.
If The Miz has his way, this tag match is going to begin in awesome fashion.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Always interested to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. And art unto itself.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Guys, let's quickly discuss Apollo Crews. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
What I see here is, well, his team is poised to capitalize on an opponent's bad move, meaning he can turn that into a win for his team.
And that one hurt his hand.
Crews seems to have lost a step down. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Those shots to the body are beginning to take their toll. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Just making his presence felt there. He's on the defensive here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Luke Harper stands 6'5" and 275 pounds. His eerie demeanor aside, Luke Harper's strength, quickness, and brutality is something that's very difficult to go up against. And he doesn't waste any time. Luke Harper goes right after his opponent. It's downright scary.
These two work so well together.
Clothesline. And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in.
Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
And Dolph Ziggler is in control.
Fights his way out. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Here's The Miz wreaking havoc.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Look at this. Miz.
When this guy's on, look out. He's on his heels. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
You know, Cole, it's frightening how Luke Harper uses all of his abilities to ravage an opponent. The strength, the speed, the obsession with human annihilation, and we didn't get into the real scary stuff yet.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Here we go with Apollo. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh no, Luke Harper looking to finish it. Suplex face buster.
He's unorthodox. Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
Oh, man. He's got to figure out a way to counterattack here.
Inside the ring now.
Big Luke Harper.
That's a clothesline.
I love a good clothesline. There's the finish.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Hey, looking to sneak one in. No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He was able to reverse that. Not this.
He's shooting star press.
Oh, how's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rock, Snuka, Steamboat, and Michaels.
Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize his thoughts after that one. Man, this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move. Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Luke Harper looking completely battered out there.
And a moonsault as well.
Incredible.
Gosh, what a battle. You have to continue the assault against someone like Luke Harper.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tuttle missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And there's the tag, the Miz into the ring. What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Guys, this match isn't even remotely competitive.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Oh, the man looking to put this one away.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
I better hope we're in Montreal right now. Oh, man, that was awesome.
Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
What does The Miz need to do at this point, King? You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Let's not go crazy here, Michael. It doesn't take a genius to see that he's still very much winning this match.
You know, you hate to say it, but it just doesn't look like a
drop kick right to the knee.
He's an A-lister.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
This match has been awesome.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? And he escapes the hold. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. And there's the tag. Luke Harper into the ring. Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
He was one step ahead on that one.
So damaging.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, I think this man, there's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
And here comes Luke Harper. Suplex face buster.
He's unorthodox. Oh, a second finisher. This could be the beginning of the end.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impact.
That's a clothesline.
I love a good clothesline.
He's just getting dissected.
That wild strike by nothing but empty air that time.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.